Harbhajan Singh, photo source, Twitter. Veteran Indian offie Harbhajan Singh, who for the past one decade donned the blue outfit of Mumbai Indians, won't be wearing the same in the IPL 2018. Harbhajan was with the Mumbai-based franchise since the inaugural season in 2008 before being released this year, which culminated a highly successful 10-year association between the player and the team. One of the key cogs of Mumbai Indians for the first decade of IPL, the 37-year-old played an integral role in their triumphs over the years. During his time with Mumbai Indians, Harbhajan won 3 IPL titles and 2 now-defunct Champions League T20 titles. He also skippered the side when it lifted its first Champions League title in 2011. However, in the recently concluded IPL auction, the franchise decided to part ways with the World Cup winning bowler, who now looks a pale shadow of his former self. Last year, he had failed to perform as per expectations and also warmed the bench on several occasions. Overall, he played 11 matches and managed to pick up just 8 wickets with modest return with a bat. This was only the second time Harbhajan was put up for auction. Harbhajan will now instead ply his trade for 2-time champions Chennai Super Kings after being bought at his base price of 2 crore rupees. This was only the second time the Punjab-born star was in the auction, as Mumbai Indians showed loyalty by retaining him on previous 2 occasions and the Super Kings did not let go the opportunity of signing up the star spinner. Meanwhile, with his decade-long association with Mumbai Indians coming to an end, Harbhajan took to his Twitter handle to thank the franchise and wish them luck for the upcoming season. He wrote, "Thank you at my Paulton for a wonderful and memorable 10 years. It was great playing for you. All the best going forward for IPL 2018. You can see the tweet below. Thank you at my Paulton for a wonderful and memorable 10 years. It was great playing for you. All the best going forward for IPL 2018. Thumbs up. Harbhajan Turbinator, @Harbhajan_Singh, January 28th.